A Ferrari is built for one purpose: performance. The gold standard of high-end machines, Ferrari has been the dominant force in racing for the last 80 years. Their founder, Enzo Ferrari, used to live above his workshop so he could constantly improve on his cars. Enzo Ferrari's flair for the dramatic lives on as well, with each race car emblazoned in trademark Ferrari red. The Ferrari team owns most of the major Formula One racing records, but their winning ways extend beyond the track. Their bold looks and winning history have made Ferrari the most powerful brand in the world, ahead of corporate juggernauts like Apple and Samsung. This potent combination of success and style has also made owning a Ferrari the ultimate dream for racing fans across the globe. Audi revolutionized the auto industry by creating a four-wheel driving system for road cars. The Audi Quattro took advantage of this new technology to dominate Group B rally racing, a new division of auto racing that removed almost all design and power restrictions. The Quattro A1 debuted at the 1983 Monte Carlo Rally and went on to win races in Sweden and Portugal. The A2 won a total of 8 world rallies, 3 in 1983 and 5 in 1984. The lack of restrictions, coupled with extremely high horsepower, ultimately led to the end of Group B racing. As other companies rushed to develop their own all-wheel drive systems, a series of fatal accidents ended Group B racing. Quattro lives on today as Quattro GmbH, the tuning arm of Audi, building their highest performance models. The Quattro all-wheel drive system is considered the benchmark for all other all-wheel drives. The Ford GT represents a legacy of racing stretching back half a century. The 1960s saw a legendary rivalry form between Ford and Ferrari on the grand stage of international motorsport. Henry Ford II had made initial steps to purchase Ferrari, but at the last minute, Ferrari backed out of the deal. Ford was furious and decided to beat Ferrari on the track, sparing no expense. The Ford GT40 was born, winning Le Mans in 1966 and dominating endurance sports car racing for the rest of the decade. Celebrating the 50th anniversary of the Le Mans win, the 2017 Ford GT, like the original, merges racing tradition with modern technology. The body wraps around the mid-mounted engine, creating a teardrop shape flanked by buttress-like fins that provide downforce. Inspired by Ford's Daytona prototype technology, the 3.5-liter twin-turbo EcoBoost V6 engine pushes 625 horsepower to the rear wheels through a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. The formula follows cues from the first GT40, one part lightness, one part durability, and a whole lot of power.